Chris Rao, Chief Engineer at Dolphin Labs. We are working on taking ocean wave motion and converting that into electricity. People have been trying to do wave energy conversion for at least the last 30 years, but there's some efficiency problems that people just haven't solved yet. One of the challenges we have with a wave energy converter is we're operating in a wave environment that can have 3 to 7 million cycles per year. So looking at a fatigue analysis, things are just gonna wear out. At Dolphin Labs, we solved that problem by being able to operate on the surface and submerged. So as the waves get bigger, we submerge deeper. So I've been using Solidworks for 20 years. First job out of college, I got put in front of Solidworks. I started modeling hydrofoils for boats. Solidworks takes away pain points in design to let me focus on the really challenging parts of the problem. The reliability of technology in the ocean is tough. It's hard to keep things working. And anything you put in the ocean, it really can't be a permanent system, whether you're dealing with galvanic corrosion or biofouling, which is algae growing on it. We've done 3 different water tank testing campaigns. The biggest takeaway is that the actual physical modeling matched the simulation modeling, and it gave us a lot of confidence that, one, the analysis software was working right, and two, that our designs were, you know, behaving the way we expected them to. It's the actual physical holding something that was an idea from my mind that then, through the use of a computer, I was able to create a drawing, you know, and it's that holding that physical thing at the end. That's where I get my most satisfaction.